Welcome to the Philippine National Museum. Where are they? The statue of Serge Osmeña. Where are you guys? There they are. Alay daw. Are you guys ready?
No.
No. Marksland said no. Let's go inside. Let's go. Hulyan. What is that animal, Maya?
A bunny, obviously.
That's a bunny? It doesn't look like a bunny.
Because you're black.
It looks like a mouse. Rolling eyes. Maya, show your rolling eyes.
Huh?
Rolling eyes. When I said it looks like a mouse. Your eyes rolled. Yeah, like that. The statue of Manuel Luis Quezon. Manuel L. Quezon. Yeah. It's hot, ano, Maya? It's super hot. The country's National Museum, built on October 29, 1901. Okay. Hi. Hi, Aleida. Leida. Hi. Espolarium. Espolarium. Juan Luna's Espolarium. It's a replica though, not the original one. Because the original one is in France. Magellan and Lapu-Lapu. Okay, guys. One, two, cheese. Hey. Ayan, Espolarium. By Juan Luna. Let's go. Is that Maya? Ayan, oh. Maya. That's you, Maya. Just kidding. Rhea.
Yes.
All the paintings that you see in this room were painted by Juan Luna. All the paintings that you see in this room. Painted by Juan Luna. That is Juan Luna. His ano, sculpture. There is Juan Luna, oh. That's him, oh. His picture, his photo. To your left, Rhea. Is that Marxlyn? Si Marxlyn yan, no?
Marxlyn! But wait, actually that's you.
Sculptured in 1850. Aleida. There's Hulyan. Painted by Mariano Asuncion, 1882. What did you say, Maxlen? Huh? What? Huh? Filipino? Filipino language? Okay. Commonwealth of the Philippines from 1935 to 1945 during the Japanese occupation. The Philippines' national hero, Dr. Jose Rizal. General Emilio Aguinaldo.
Huh?
The first president? Manuel Luis Quezon. Academically? Well, yeah, historically, during the Philippine Revolution, General Emilio Aguinaldo was proclaimed the first president. Lapu-lapu. The artist Rhea was Guillermo Tolentino. He was the sculptor of these sculptures. Medals and awards that he received. Let's go upstairs. The planting of the first cross in the Philippines. The seal of Manila, the Manila seal. It's Marxlyn and Aleida. Ah, Maya. Ah, okay. Maya, Aleida, Marxlyn. Go, Hulyan. Ano? The kids are tired? Resting? A Spanish galleon. A Spanish galleon ship. A Philippine macaw. A Philippine macaw monkey. Hulyan, look at this, oh. An original helmet from a shipwreck. Yan, oh. What do you call those stuff on the helmet? The lime or something? Algae?
Oh.
What are those things?
I think that...
A Spanish conquistador armor.
Hulyan!